I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Have you come to convince me that you should be headlining this operation? The long and short of it is that you're the wrong person for this op. I hope you prove me 110% wrong on this. That's on a need-to-know basis. From where I'm standing, there's no reason in hell you need to know that. You're to make contact with him and follow Adler's lead. Negative. Digging into the KGB's most classified database would blow his cover and burn years of posturing. He'll get you in, but he won't go near that list of names. We can't take the time to fabricate them. Belikov will get you uniforms, and from there you'll need to improvise. Strategically speaking, this borders on insanity, which is precisely the type of work we rely on Adler for. Either as Adler's most trusted ally, or as cannon fodder. An excellent proposition.
I worked with Madame Shepard.
What's on your mind? This isn't the first government agency I've broken into. The best are virtually impenetrable. But there's always a weakness. In this case, the weakness is the KGB placing too much trust in one of their own. If there was ever an operation suited to your skill set, it's this one. I handle the talking. You get us the names. Why do you ask? I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. I don't. He's not one of mine. Scar? You mean this? Is it noticeable? You know what they say about kids falling in with a bad crowd? Well, let's just say I fell in with the worst part of the bad crowd. The girl wasn't worth it, believe me. If I couldn't put my life in the hands of vetted strangers, I'd be in a different line of work. No, MI6 focuses mainly on the perimeter. Agents and client states. Smaller figures within the USSR. They go from the outside in. Belikov is one of ours, supposedly. I'm trusting Hudson here. Man can be a pain in the ass, but he's no fool. Okay.
Didn't expect to see you back here. Less is more. Less talking, less interaction, less commotion. Blend in. It's the last place they'll expect an intrusion, so you'll have that to your advantage. Pretty much everything else is at your disadvantage. Hudson has his biases. There are people he'll never trust, and certain people he trusts impeccably. It just so happens you fall into the former category. I wouldn't dwell on it. It's not exactly something I'm proud of, Belle. The scar represents a moment of naivete in my life. I'm not keen on broadcasting it. I believe there are better ways to embellish one's character. But in our line of work, it's often more important to diminish the impression we leave on people. Coordinating infill and exfil. We've had to move mountains to fashion an untraceable route to Lubyanka Square. I'll make sure that goes off without a hitch. Getting you out, however, is another headache entirely. be here if you need me.
The Lubyanka, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high-security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset, Belikov, comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура. We're almost to the tunnels.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Belikov, have you dug up my mole yet? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
Fuck. I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will blow my cover.
Report. comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov. This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will blow my cover.
Mirikov, have you dug up my mole yet? Cherkov, that's absurd. Where is your evidence? I have no idea how this got past me. Cherkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him.
Where is Cherkov?
General Cherkov. Just how long have you been spitting on Mother Russia?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Colonel, have you lost your mind?
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
You're serious?
Fucking do it.
Right here.
Is this your way of setting up my fall?
I'll take his bunker key. Okay.
I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too. Now go in that room without saying another fucking word. Anything else you need to tell me, you can do it in there.
How can I help you, sir?
London.
Team will need uniforms to cover their security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Bielikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevator access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobolev.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag. This way. We're in the bunker. We're on our own. Товарищ, можешь опустить нас?
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Гляньтесь, досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения.
Должны пройти досмотр.
Но я боюсь, что вам придется записаться на прием.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем едем к обнести. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
После Вичи, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется. Кто ваш командир?
Я не расслышал.
Вы что, с дураками не держите? Кто вы такие?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
И прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка, стой!
Оружие на землю!
Это запретная зона!
secure our expo. Plant a gas canister in the vent. Good. Let's get to the vault. Open the ball. You grab the intel. Watch.
Before they get through.
There's the lift bell. Copy it to a disc. Almost through the door. Get ready. Here they come. This might be a way out.
You are surrounded. We have your friend.
They've got Belikov. Time for Plan B, Bel. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and set.
Just the place, my friend. They are heavy weapons by the elevator when they brought me down. We need to arm ourselves before reinforcements arrive. By the way, keep moving. They hit him this way.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Belikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, Bel. Let's go, Bel.
For your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bel did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside.